Sir Henry Thompson was a famous urologist. He also had lots of hobbies. For example, he liked collecting pottery, he was a good artist, and he loved stargazing. Another one of his hobbies was writing books, just like this one. And best of all, he invented this, the stone crusher. Behind me is Sir Henry Thompson himself and his car. Thank you for watching this video.